Temperatures into the 20s for the highs from Billings back in towards the mountains, maybe even a low 30 around Livingston, but much colder across the plains where we have a wind chill advisory into effect for today, tonight, and into tomorrow morning. Then the temperatures will start to edge up. Now, still chilly across the eastern plains tomorrow, but noticeably warmer for around Billings to the south and west. Temperatures will warm up into the 40s by Thursday and Friday. Saturday, we start to see a transition into colder and snowy weather on Sunday.